My elders, when a consequence of a thing is known, a child does not experiment.
And there is a saying that is teaching time save nine.
The great priestess of Owubobi,
the gods of this great kingdom, we have heard you, and we shall act as instructed.
My elders,
we must act now.
I call you, my dear brother.
Have you really heard of the report from the priestess of Owubobi since our father, the king, returned from the shrine?
Not really, Oguche.
Whereas, let us hope and pray to the gods of our land that everything will be okay.
But my prince, according to Achakamba, the king's personal escort, everything went all well. Our sacrifice has been accepted and Owubobi is happy with us again.
If it is so, why then has it not rained yet?
Persevere, my brother. It will rain at the right time, when the season is due. Have you forgotten that it's already dry season? Even though the great gods of our land, Owubobi, deprived us of rain during the rainy season because of the sacrilege
committed by the hunter, Okopi, by hunting in the sacred forest of Owubobi.
I'm really longing for a feel of rain on the soil of Odumu Kingdom again.
Good evening, my lovely brothers.
Good evening, my princess.
Princess Ayi, can you please explain to us what the excitement is all about?
You will not believe this, my princess.
Believe what?
It is flowing again.
What is flowing again?
Okpako Odumu is flowing again.
May the gods be praised.
Amio.
You mean...
Yes, my prince. Briefly after our father, the king, returned from the shrine, the river began to flow again.
Akonye, my brother, I think Owubobi has finally had mercy upon us.
That is it. But we have to go and rest now.
Enjoy yourselves.
Okay.
See you later.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Fine. Good evening, my lovely brothers, the strength of the land of Odumu.
Good evening, Princess Ada.
I'm sure Princess Ene and Ehi must have organized a round fire dance night at the village square after they heard the news.
Maybe that was why Ene and Ehi left the palace not too long ago in a dancing mood.
Well, that is not why I came this far. Father wants to see both of you in his chambers at once.
Yes, Princess Ada.
You know, Father, don't keep him waiting.
Okay. Well, Akone, I think we had better go to see Father at once.
Not when I'm still
eating. No. Let's go.
Alagbata ino.
Alagbata ino.
Alagbata ino.
Alagbata ino.
Tatu nira.
Oyiki yiki ele tumare o.
Alagbata ino. Alagbata ino.